Hello, interns, teacher training program. How are you all? I hope everyone is healthy and safe. And I just wanted to just make a video because it just helps you have some contact of some sort. But hopefully everyone's going to be getting onto the Child Growth and Development course. I certainly do not expect anyone to do anything with the course until Monday. So basically, over the next few days, try and get yourself into the course. So that means that you are going to have to go into the North Shore Community College website. You're going to click on the upper right-hand corner, and there's like a drop-down. And at the bottom, very bottom, you'll see My North Shore. So you want to click on that, and you want to create an account. And it'll ask you a few questions. You'll put in the information, and hopefully you'll get an account. If you have a problem with that, email me first. And then I will guide you if I can. And if not, I will give you the help desk information so that you can contact the help desk and they will help you. They are probably just bombarded with emails this week because everyone is going to remote learning. So there's no face-to-face classes right now. So be patient. We'll get you on and hopefully you'll be on by Monday. In the meantime, just, you know, click around the course and get comfortable with it. I'm going to make a few adjustments. Some of the things that we would have done face-to-face will now be done online. Some of the discussions we would have had in class will now be in the discussion board. And lots of information will be there. I'm going to add a lot of videos just because then you have that like human, somewhat of a human contact. So I'll add that to the course as well over the next, you know, week or so. But in the meantime, just try and get into the course. Once I notice that you're in the course, I will do a shout out to you in our announcements. The announcements is where I just post things that are important to know as time goes on. But hang in there. We got this and it's all going to be good and all going to be fine. I can easily give you a phone call and walk you through anything that needs to be walked through. So no worries. Your quiz, we're going to have to talk about how you can get that to me. Maybe you take a picture of it and send me pictures of each page. Maybe you can scan it and send it to me. Or maybe we set up a time when you can just put it under my door in my office. You know, we'll figure it out. I'm not too worried about that stuff. We'll figure out all the little details. My goal is to get all of you through Child Growth and Development. And that is my main goal. I want to see all of you get your teacher certification sooner than later. And I think we can work on that and we can do that. So hang in there. I hope you're all healthy. I hope you're all safe. If you need anything, just, you know, shoot me an email. Thank you, everybody. Stay tuned.